Been a rough day if you're a tool guy lately. All the brands on this table that I mainly use are no more. Just today, Armstrong was, Apex Tool announced Armstrong Tool and Allen Tool would be no longer being manufactured, and there's going to be no alternative, which they're just going to focus all their manufacturing on gear wrench, so that's unfortunate, which these are good USA-made brands. You know, the Allen wrench. Also, fallout is the Menards Masterforce brand is going to be discontinued as well. What I was really disappointed was Craftsman, which we'll see how that turns out. Which, this set right here is actually the last USA-made set, USA Craftsman set, that was sold on Sears.com. I was lucky to be able to get that. It's just sad to see. You know, hopefully with the Stanley buyout, we actually might be able to get a USA factory again, but just a disappointing day for tools. Really is.